your friends. He was sobbing, he was mobbing, way belligerent and drunk, talking out of sin, philosophy, on what the Lord had done. He said, kid, I can you pray for me? It's been a day for me. I know that you anointed, show me how to overcome. He was looking for some closure, hoping I can bring him closer to the spiritual. My spirit do no better, but I told him I can sugarcoat the answer for you. This is how I feel. If somebody kill my son, then me, somebody can kill. Tell me what you do for love, loyalty and passion up. All the memories collected, moments you can never touch. I wait.